goes up on the baseline.
Michael Jordan.
Jordan with the bucket.
You really have to question the defensive effort on that possession.
They are getting bare tonight with plays like that one, allowing too much space for a good shooter.
And through the first half, a pretty lopsided affair. They lead by 18. And we'll be right back after halftime for the start of the third quarter. See you in just a bit. And after a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly in the second.
Home team foul.
Inside. Here's Davis. No stopping him there. Jams it in, and he's fouled. An opportunity in a three-point play. It goes on Kevin Durant.
Those are the plays Davis is capable of making. Much more confident and stronger than what he was when he came into this league.
Pass to Doncic. For three. The shot's good on the assist by James. Doncic has gotten himself going with a triple. His first basket of the game. Pippen, no good.
And the defense got away with one there. I mean, that's a shot he typically makes.
The jumper of LeBron looking more and more pure. Bad news for the rest of the league.
Pass to Davis. And that one goes. Anthony He's now Davis. Recorded his fifth bucket in eight tries.
Playing at his tempo, his pace, he's been dialed in all night.
To the middle. It's picked off. Second half of basketball, just over a minute played so far. Here's Jordan.
Did you see that? I saw it. Wow. And he saw it.
And don't kid yourself about Cousins. He has the ability to see the whole floor, and he's willing to share the wealth.
Pass to Davis. The ball's knocked loose. Here's Pippen. Here's Duncan. That three's off the mark.
I mean, he's trying to shoot his way out of what's becoming a prolonged cold streak.
You know, to me, this is when you want to focus on creating for others. Give someone else a chance. It's called a teammate.
And let's send it over to Allie LaForce.
So, Brian, the NBA tests out different rules in the G League, including shooting one free throw for all the possible points to speed things up. How much did it hurt players' free throw percentages not getting the multiple tries? Well, averages dropped a percentage point or two. Is that a deal breaker or something to consider?
Michael, yeah, those are good questions. We'll see, Allie. Thank you.
The flush from Anthony Davis. Two very loud points.
And it's Irving missing. Out to the right wing. And here's Doncic outside. And the three-pointer goes. Doncic has got 9 points here in the second half.
Because opponents have to respect his passing so much, a lot of times the three-pointer is there for Doncic if he wants it.
To the paint. Jordan, a good look. Hey, in six attempts, he's made five. Talk about efficiency.
Nothing went right on that offensive possession except the result.
Jordan goes in. And it's blocked by Davis.
Home team ball.
And it goes out of bounds. That one off Davis. There's a minute 54 left in the third quarter. Jordan with it. Jordan picks him up. Back to Jordan. Plenty of space. And the jumper falls for him. Jordan's got his second bucket on the night.
You can say what you want about Cousins. The man produces. That's a beautiful pass.
Ooh, it's stolen by Jordan. Here's the break. Back to James. Stolen. One 11 left in the third. Pass to Pippen. Outside Davis. Cousins with the steal. And Doncic, here we go. Jordan, a good look. And yes, it goes. Got a little English on that one. Luka
Doncic. And their perimeter shooting numbers have been up since the start of the second half.
Let's it fly. And some very quick points for him on that possession. Irving's got 13.
The nasty handle of Kyrie uses it to get anywhere he wants. Defensively, you have to tight up on him or suffer the consequences.
To the inside. Ooh, it's stolen by Jordan. Stolen by Davis. To the middle. Out to the wing. There's the double with Doncic. It's stolen by James. Here's Jordan. And slam dunk by Jordan. This is
by the quick, powerful hands of LeBron. Gets the steal. Gets them off in transition.
Over to the wing. Pass to Davis. Uses the glass on the layup. He's got 16.
He can do incredible things. He can also help you win by simply being reliable.
And we've reached the end of the third. Leading by 8. And don't go away. We'll be back in a few moments. It'll be the fourth quarter of basketball coming up next. And this is it. Glad to have you along for this fourth quarter. From Allie.
Hey guys, over that break I was able to catch the message that the visiting team coach was giving to his team. He implored his team to fight until the end. He said, quote, "We might be up now, but we can't give the ball away. Don't let your guard down until the clock hits zero." Back to you.
Thanks for that, Allie. Pass to Duncan. Now Irving. Here's Duncan. Guarded by Durant. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Elbow shot. The shot misses.
One thing they've done well tonight, and that's rebounding.
And it's James with the jam.
And it's the versatility. No matter what LeBron concentrates on, it's possible he can lead the league in that.
Hurts to see that kind of mistake. Coach is going to be on him about that one.
Doncic outside. Pass to James. From the arc. Sinks the tray.
A much different player here in the second half. He's taken advantage of what the defense allows.
From deep, Jordan. Kevin Durant with a rebound. To take the lead. Jordan misses. Jordan inside.
Michael Jordan.
And give him another one. He's 6 of 8 and looking solid.
It's winning time, and that's a winning play.
Right wing. Back to Jordan. James outside. Rebounded by Pippen. Poke loose. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Jordan.
Team ball.
Cousins with the steal. It's James on the wing. Up top, Durant. Pass to Jordan. To tie it up. That is now his 7th field goal in 10 attempts. Impressive.
Hey, whatever coach told him during the break is beginning to pay off.
Here's Davis. Oh, can't throw down the reverse jam. To take the lead. Perfection. Beautiful strokes. Jordan's got 18 points now here in the second half.
In the fourth quarter, he's gone 3 for 4. They've really needed it.
To the left side wing. Pass to Jordan. Jacks up a three. They get it back. Oh, it's stolen by Doncic.
Oh, big finish right there. Wow. There are no easy comebacks, but they really had to dig deep for this one.
Tremendous composure on display. When they were down big, they did not panic. They just stuck with the game plan.
There's no way Coach likes this effort level. They need to refocus.
It's so easy to get run over when you lose even a little edge. Look for them to come out much more aggressive.
Third minute of action now gone here in the fourth. Pass to Jordan. Back to Irving. To the paint. Shot to stop the run. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
First team foul. At the line for the away team.
And he knocks down the first one.
Two shots.
And both free throws good for Jordan.
No doubt about those free throws. This is why you put the ball in his hands.
2 minutes.
Oh, lots of drama in this game so far.
I'll tell you what, I wouldn't be surprised if it comes down to the final buzzer.
Pass to Durant. And Durant with the big finish.
The confidence of Kevin Durant on display, especially when the game tightens up.
Here's Pippen.
Great anticipation by DeMarcus. His instincts are excellent pretty much in every phase of the game.
We played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. Down low. James. And rejected. Jordan with the bucket.
With elite passing skills and court vision, Doncic is an advanced distributor for his age.
Pass to Pippen. Inside. That's tipped. And here comes the break. He goes up. Oh, LeBron hammers it home.
Add that one to LeBron's highlight reel. How about the creativity in midair?
From deep, Jordan. Kevin Durant pulls it in.
He is just so deadly from out there. You expect that to fall.
Three for Michael Jordan.
Nails it from beyond the arc.
Leaving nothing to chance. This run shutting the door on him.
Not messing around at all. They were focused, relentless, and they got the job done. Beautiful location on the pass, as usual. Led his man perfectly.
That's what happens when you let Doncic get this close, using his vertical to perfection.
Rejected by James. To the left wing. Jordan goes in. And slammed up by Jordan.
Assisted by the
now that's how you rock the rim. Give him the 2 points and add a little style there as well.
Ridiculous. And the foul on DeMarcus Cousins.
DeMarcus Cousins.
That's his first foul.
Foul. Second team foul.
To the paint. Ooh, it's stolen by Jordan.
Whatever opening he saw vanished quickly. Got to be more careful with those entry passes.
And so they get the victory here at home. Even early on in this game, they appeared happy to be playing at home.
And it makes a huge difference. Once they started to get into a groove, you never really felt like they wouldn't come out on top.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Grant Hill, Allie LaForce, and Steve Smith,